Exostosis or osteochondroma, it is most common benign bone tumor overall, and it is not a true bone tumor. It has stalk as well as cartilage cap. So this is stalk and this is cartilage cap. The age group of this exostosis is less than 18 years, immature skeletal deformity. And most common bone involved in exostosis or osteochondroma is distal femur and metaphysis. There are two types of this exostosis, pedunculated and sessile. Sessile is without stalk. Pedunculated is more common. Usually a solitary lesion, but when osteochondroma is in multiple pattern, then it is Masada syndrome. And Masada syndrome, there is increased risk of malignancy, and that malignancy is not a risk factor in osteochondroma. And Masada syndrome is multiple osteochondroma of forearm. So these are multiple exostosis, but when we call it Masada syndrome, then it is related to forearm. Then what is Trivors disease? Trivors disease is osteochondroma or exostosis which extends up to epiphysis, as this is primarily metaphyseal pathology, but if it extends to epiphysis, then it is Trivors disease. Then there are few rules about osteochondroma or exostosis. The osteochondroma always grows away from the joint. It usually regresses before skeletal maturity. Then it has incidental diagnosis that means it is usually asymptomatic. And treatment of this is extraperiosteal excision only for symptomatic patient.